Yeah, blessings to each and everyone. Give thanks, you know, normally they hear my voice, that's my face. In this given time frame, I feel like me just want to say certain things without actually, you know, have a visual to the thing. See? You know, so life full of ups and downs, and we all have our own way how we deal with things, but we have to also learn that through everything is a lesson, and through every lesson is a blessing. It just depends upon how you take it, right? Now, one of the things I'm going to highlight is, no matter how long you live in this life, Zine, before me even going to that point, Zine, I want to say, no matter what you go through in your life, no matter how successful you think you are in this world, it is very important to know that you're not successful as a result of just you alone, right? No matter who you are in this world, right? And you can do the history upon each and every one, right? Sometimes the people who make you a success wasn't even successful themselves, you understand? But then put in the work and show you all of the nook and cranny. So by the time you get your start, you never just start from 0 to get to 100. You probably start from all 70 or 80. You get my point? So we are give thanks right now for those who set the pace for we, even if they never get for, you know, reach for them 100. You understand? Them mold with the right way so that we can be where we are. Right? So while we're alive, people, we just have we need to live, because no matter how long you live in this life, right? You can outlive life, right? At some point, all of you are dead, for lack of better words, right? So while you're alive, make sure you live, right? And treat each and everyone like how you would want to be treated. Now you go have a little bad mind, no matter what you do. You get my point? You know, if you sidestep bad mind, you get my point? You just basically avoid what can be avoided. Now, Jesus was on earth, you know. Zine, another point, all the miraculous things that Jesus do, him walk upon water, you know, heal the sick, you get my point, feed the hungry, all these things. Up to now, you know, see one single situation where Jesus went act out of line based upon everything that was written about him. I must say, maybe on one time kick over one table, Zine, because the man never violate a thing, Zine, now one church, and he must say, yo, cut out the gambling, Zine, you understand? So you can't even say, you never see that in the Bible. But the point I'm going to try to make up right now is that, No matter how you're good in your life, Zine, you go always have people against, and sometimes, you know, you can't really watch that. You get me? As we say, Jesus walked on water, and them have like saying them see resell, and them say, haters will see you walking on water, right? Walking on water, you know. And I say, because you can't swim. Right? That me the try for sure. Right now, to all the world I work and to all the world I run right now, and to all me people I behave. Zine, it come like the only way they not give Jesus Christ some credit, if you want to work a digital, they not give him like a credit. You get my point? And next thing I want to highlight is the type of people I'm out there, Zine, where you're only useful to them when you can do things to them. You get my point? You understand? When time you don't have no use to them, them start dealing like some boy, then even when they know you. Just a vent over certain things. I'm saying, they don't joke thing this step on. Zine? I mean, I say some people suck out all your yai ball out. You see me? You understand? And then say, yo, see you later. You get my point after you're blind? You see me? So you have to be aware. You get me? Be aware of the people where you circulate yourself with, right? Love people, respect people, but keep your eyes open. And if you see something, don't act like you don't see it. You understand? Each and everyone out there, manners and respect, love, give thanks to the support and everything I'm going to do. You understand my point? You understand? Me see it in the views, and we respect those who kind of find the humor, what it is, because, you know, as you say, while you're alive, you have to live and you can't outlive life. So we just share certain joys where help we along the way, Zine. Because humor for me was a big deal growing up. I always loved joke around anybody who know me from any sector of life, work, home, or play. You get my point? I always know some is a youth, always a joke around. But it's just a meditation, yeah, all, and me just feel like say boy, you know, that I like to say this to the listeners, you understand, without put a face to it or whatever, because I don't know my voice already and know me look like and everything, you understand? So respect to each and everyone once again, manners and respect, love, and just, you know, keep focused on whatever your dreams and aspirations are, you understand? And don't make nobody tell no what you can do. You understand? Because sometimes, too, some people can't do certain things, then try for bad motive things so that they can, you know what I mean? get you to feel so them feel better. You have to kind of pre them the levels that in a life to, you understand? So if you believe in yourself, you get my point? And you know the God where you serve, you understand? It not go easy, it not go no overnight thing, you understand? Circulate yourself with people who kind of they support your dream, you get me? Because a dream or something where, you understand? Sometimes it take years. Sometimes it take all 3/4 of a lifetime. Sometimes it probably not even happen in your lifetime, but you can see it happen. And you pass on, you know what I mean? The baton, like, you know, when you run in a relay, you just pass it give your son or your daughter and them continue the dream for you. You get my point? So you have to just keep your focus. Focus. You see my point? I say keep your focus. Focus. All right. Boop. I'm out.